Hello, and in this video, we are going to learn how to start header and footer from the second page onwards. So usually when we're working with a long or formal document, then the first page could be the cover page, and then the actual content will start from the second page onwards. That is why we don't want the header and footer to appear on the first page. So what do we do? First, double-click anywhere on top of the page, and this will activate the header and footer dialog box. Once it is activated, click on this option, different first page, and you can see that the first page header is now gone, and the first page footer is also gone, and the header and footer will start from the second page onwards. Okay, but now we have a problem. The page numbering from the second page starts at 2 because technically the cover page is counted as page number 1, but actually, that is not what we want. We want the page numbering to start from the second page as 1. So what do we do? So in this case, go to page number, go to format page number. And in the page numbering, instead of starting at 1, which is the cover page, we'll just set it to 0 and click OK. And let's see what happens. So now the second page numbering will actually start at 1, which is exactly what we want. And the header and footer will start from page number 2. So that's it for now. Happy learning and see you in the next video.